वेलकम टू केंद्रीय विद्यालय बेमल नगर। दिस इज़ द मेन एंट्रेंस गेट ऑफ केंद्रीय विद्यालय बेमल नगर कैंपस। इन दिस वीडियो आई विल बी गोइंग टू गिव अ फुल टूर ऑफ आर केंद्रीय विद्यालय बेमल नगर। सो दिस इज़ द मेन एंट्रेंस। हियर यू कैन सी दिस इज द डिस्प्ले बोर्ड फॉर द विजिटर्स। So in front of entrance, left side you can see, this is the primary playground, and here in my right side you can see, this is the school garden. You can see so many trees and plants are there, variety of trees, variety of plants, variety of flowers. So this is the main entrance of building. So this is the ramp at main entrance for the differently abled child. These are the beautiful flower pots kept in front of main entrance. Variety of flowers, variety of saplings in front of main entrance. There is a medicinal garden. This is medicinal garden in which you can see lot of medicinal plants and saplings are there. Variety of medicinal plants. Here you can see this is basil plant, like this is aloe vera. This is the storage of reuse of RO outlet water. This is the rainwater harvesting system in which you can see this is the filter chamber. Here it is hibiscus garden. This is the main tank of rainwater harvesting recharge pit. This is rose garden. Earlier we had planned to make a rose garden here, but due to this, the soil is not that much fertile and I think that is not compatible for rose plants. That's why we took all the plants from there and we have planted along with the walls of the building, and it goes up to all around the playground area. You can see these plants are growing very rapidly. In this area the rose plants are growing very rapidly. You can see in this whole area, you can see around the whole playground area, lot of saplings and plants were planted during various tree plantation drive. The growth of the plant is very good. You can see there is a neem plant. You can see very useful, very healthy plant. So these are vermicompost pit in which we use waste, in which we use biodegradable waste to make vermicomposts. Beside of vermicompost pit, you can see lot of variety of plants are there, which have been planted last year, and the growth of the plants are very good. They are growing very fast, very rapidly. Variety of plants. So this is the main entrance. Now we will be entering to the building. This is the main entrance lobby. In my right side, this is office, and next to the office, principal chamber, and next to the principal chamber, there is primary staff room. In my left side, this is whole primary section, in which in this section class 1st A to 4th B is there, and there is resource center. Now this is the whole primary section. So in KV Bemal Nagar, there are two staircases. This is the first one. Next, I will be showing afterwards. This is the gents staff toilet. In my right side, you can see this is the primary assembly area. In my left side, this is the cycle stand. This is exit number 3, and that one exit number 4. Now this is girls toilet for primary section. From here, right side there is a games and sports room. Right side you can see work education room. After that, junior science lab. Left side, this is the junior science lab. Now we will enter into it. You can see, welcome is written over there. That is the store. A lot of chemicals are kept there. And in my right side, you can see this is chemistry lab. So this is our chemistry lab. Now we will enter to it. You can see lot of chemicals are kept there. We are having chemistry lab in charge, Mr. Sadanand Jangid, TGT Science, with us. Hello, sir.
Yes, sir. Hello.
Now he will be giving the tour of the lab.
So this is our chemistry lab. In this we do chemistry practicals for class 9th and 10th. And the chemicals required for the practicals are available here. And on every platform we have separate burners for the experiments. This is the blackboard on that. We are explaining the experiment.
Why these pipes are kept here, sir?
These are for experiments. The separate burners for every students. We can use it. The main connection is there.
Okay, good. For so, burning chemicals and all. Yes. Okay, okay.
And there are sinks on the every platform, both sides, so that the students can wash their hands and all.
Okay, okay. So, can we see the store, sir?
Yes, why not?
Okay, sir. So, So this is the storeroom, right?
This is the storeroom in Nichols. And according to our requirement, you we take chemicals from here and do experiments.
Okay. Thank you very much, sir.
Thank you, sir. Thank you for visiting the lab.
Thank you, sir. Mm-hmm. And left side, that is music room. And this is the exit number 5. This is the RO for primary section students. And from my right side, this is also primary section. In my left side, there is storeroom. In this section, there are classes 4th C to 5th B, and that last room is maths lab, and that is exit number 7. Earlier I was describing there are two staircases, so this is the second one
near
the maths lab.
Exit number 7.
So this is our maths lab. Now we will enter into it. You can see one system is kept there. This is also a e-classroom. We are having maths lab in charge, Mr. Giri Sachin. Hello, sir.
Hello.
So he will be giving the tour of maths lab.
Yes, this is the maths lab. We have created. We are created especially during the pandemic to make the children to have a different experience of online classes, and this is using for the online classes. And these are all the charts of mensuration and different figures, different formulas, so that they can, whenever they come to the maths lab for learning, that is eye catchy, they can learn easily. Here are the few models we are having, all the areas of the geometrical figures and all the solids. Some are prepared by the students also. We have the geometrical solids for the construction purpose. We have the geometry box. We have two more geometry box inside, and we have different models. And here in the display board, we are displayed the activities for each class, from class 6 to class 10th.
What is this? Can you explain?
This is to show sum of 4 angles in the quadrilateral are 360 degree. Okay. This is flexible one.
Okay.
Anything we can show. If you add all the 4 angles, the sum will become 360
degree. Okay.
This is the theorem in class 8th and 9th standard. Mm-hmm. By the first hand experience, they only can learn the theorem without reading the textbook.
Mm-hmm. And that project is used for e-learning, for e-classes.
Yes.
Okay. Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
This is sports room. This is boys' toilet for primary section. And this is exit number 6. This is the assembly area and playground of Kendriya Vidyalaya Bimal Nagar. In school playground wall, you can see beautiful ball paintings. This is the first staircase which I mentioned earlier. Now we will be heading towards secondary section, which is on first floor. So this is secondary staff room. This is next stop staff room. This is vice principal room. This is school library. and that is secondary examination department. I will show you the library of the school. So this is the library of KV Bimal Nagar. So this is the secondary section in which 10th ABC, 9th ABC and 8th ABC classes are there. Here my left side, first you can see this is computer lab 1. So this is computer lab 1. And after that this is computer lab 2. And that last room, my left side, that is language room. So this is language room. Well decorated language room. Now we will be heading towards the next section of secondary classes. This is the staircase through which we came. This is ladies staff toilet. This is the girls toilet for secondary section. This is medical room. So this is medical room and this is boys toilet for secondary students. And here, now power is not there, that's why so much darkness is there. This is NCC room. After that, this is our physics lab. I'll be showing the whole lab. So this is our TGT maths physics lab in charge. Hello Uday sir.
Hello, sir.
Now from here, Uday sir will be giving the tour of his lab. Sir, bataiye.
Sir, because basically before it was used for the class 11th and 12th, but now as the school is only up to class 10th, so now we are using it as an e-classroom also, as well as for practicals for 9th and 10th class also.
Yeah, yeah.
So here we have two systems also in the lab. Okay, and let's see the all the available items that we have here. This is the storeroom.
Yes.
For our physics lab. Okay. Here we have like PN junction diode characteristic apparatus, our resistors and battery eliminators, all these ammeter, voltmeter, galvanometer, etc. And all the other apparatus also, like rheostats, etc. And some tunic forks and vernier calipers and Daniell cells. Okay, so all this material, basically now most of this was used for class 12th. But still, some of this we are still using for 9th and 10th also. Here we are having the practical list as per the latest levels. Okay, in the latest levels we are having 4 physics practicals for class 10th and 2 are there for class 9th.
Okay, thank you sir. This is biology lab, which is going to be our adult tinkering lab. Now we will enter into it. So we have the biology lab in charge, Ms. V.S. Gayatri. Hello madam.
Hello sir.
And now madam will give the tour of the lab. Please madam.
So it's our biology lab where we have kept the specimens of all the things which will be dealt for the biology practicals. Here we have the plant kingdom, whatever the specimens we have for the practicals. As told by the NCERT, we have kept all the plant specimens. And here we have kept the kingdoms, animal kingdom specimens are kept here. All the crabs, prawns, everything is kept here, starfish and all. and we have also got a model of heart, 3D model of heart is there, and we have also showcased the NCSE project from our school, which has gone to the national level. And these are the systems that we have for our own biological use. We have the DNA models, and these walls have been painted by our own students.
Okay. These are done by our own students.
Yeah, 10th B students of batch 2016-17. They did it.
Okay, very nice.
And here also we have same batch. They have also painted this pollen-pistil interactions.
Okay, very nice.
All these were painted by own kids only.
Okay.
Targets, changes, and all that. Okay. Here also bulbil of Avid.
Okay. Can we see the store, ma'am?
Yes, sir. So here in a separate room we have kept all the things which are required for the practicals. It's there for the 11th, 12th also. Here on the top we have arranged all the compound microscopes, and we have also got the dissection microscopes. And then we have neatly arranged this measuring cylinders of different sizes and different measures. Test tubes and all, boiling tubes, everything is kept. And we have also kept in this corner, we have kept the reagents, stains, the solutions, whichever is required for testing. Litmus solutions, all that I kept. And inside Almira, we will be keeping the documents and others, dissection box, everything will be kept inside this.
Okay, madam. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much, sir.
Next of biology lab, this is
art
room. This is also will be converted in adult tinkering lab. This is RO filter for secondary students. In this section, secondary classes 6ABC and 7th ABC is here. This is maths lab, old maths lab, which is going to be our art room. This is the second staircase. This is the cycle stand for all the students, which I have shown earlier. And this is primary playground, which also I have shown earlier.